Hello guys, it's me again. Now today we're gonna teach you guys how to draw a zebra bullhead shark. Okay, so let's begin. Right then, we're drawing this, the pectoral fin. Draw the tail there. Okay, so we're gonna draw the juvenile here, or the young. That. All right, now we're gonna get ready for the longest part, and that is to draw the marking, the black marking. This is really gonna take a big while. So, if you guys don't really want to see it, we'll just skip to it. But I'm going to tell you, it's going to be very long. I don't know if I could get this all in. I'm gonna see if I can like rush it a little, so. Once we're done, we're gonna sign it right here. We don't have to color this one, okay? Just remember, we don't have to color this. All right, so once we're done, we assign it right here. And we're done. All right, guys, so. Okay, so that's it. I taught you guys how to draw a zebra bullhead shark. Well, I really hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.